Okay, so oh my god, I'm so excited that I saw a shopping here in Brunei. So let's go inside and check what they sell and compare it to the Philippines if we have the same menu. What their jollibee looks like. It's amazing. With all the plastic plants. And beside is the airport. This is the first meal that I have here in Brunei, and it's called Chicken Choy Nasi Lemak. Amazing! That is the regular chicken choy, and this is the Nasi Lemak chicken choy. Looks delicious, and I like Nasi Lemak so much. Introducing Jolly Cheesy Fries. It looks so delicious. Why can't we have this one in the Philippines? Amazing.
It's a different nasi lemak that I tasted in NC Curry House in Kuala Lumpur International Airport. It's not that strong and not that spicy, and I like it. I like this. I can have this meal all the time.
I'm done with my meal here in Jollibee, and I highly recommend Jollibee. So for those who are trying to visit Brunei, don't forget to stop in Jollibee and have your lunch or dinner or breakfast.